Cek, cek. Okay. It's on, is it on now? Oke. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Good afternoon, everyone. Welcome back to another session of the English class with me, Teacher Gania. Okay. Yeah, Alhamdulillah, we meet again today. And I'm very happy that I can be back teaching for grade 5 today. Okay, so I want to greet to all of you. How is everyone doing today? I hope you guys are doing great, in a good of health. And I hope you guys had your lunch already, have performed zuhur, and settled down and ready to study. Okay? All right. So, our today's agenda is, as usual, we're going to learn what we have on a learner's book. We are going to study Unit 5, Lesson 3. It's the speaking session or speaking chapter. And it's called A Presentation About a Famous Person. It's on page 70 up to 71. And we are going to do the activity book, which is Unit 5, Lesson 3, A Presentation About a Famous Person, page 56 up to 57. Okay, as usual, before we begin the class, I want you to prepare all this stuff, like book and your stationery, okay? And we might need a dictionary, okay? So you better prepare for this. And yeah, bottle of water. I want you to get a bottle of water because I want you to keep yourself hydrated, to stay focused. All right. So without any further ado, everyone, let's begin the class. Let's start with Bismillah. Okay. There you go. Page 70 of the learner's book. Unit 5, Lesson 3. Speaking. A presentation about a famous person. Okay, it's a presentation about a famous person. We have a question over here. Activity 1. Who do you admire and why? And what makes them a special person? Okay, who do you admire and why? Okay. If you are talking about a famous person, there are a lot of famous person that inspired us. Okay, so maybe you have one that really inspired you, and maybe you have one famous person that you admire, that you adore. Okay, and please tell me why do you adore them, or why do you admire them? Okay, tell me the reason. Okay, admire. Admire itu artinya kagumi ya. Jadi, if we talk about a famous person, who do you admire? Siapa yang kamu kagumi? Ya, from the famous person. Okay. And why? Okay. And next question is, what makes them a special person? Okay, what makes them a special person? Okay, let's start by asking, by calling and asking. Okay, I'm going to call. Okay, Alia. I am also going to add Assalamualaikum.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi. Iya, teacher.
Iya. Iya, okay. Okay, Alia. Wait, I'm adding Najma. Am I right? I'm calling to this number. You asked me to call to this number, right?
Yes.
Okay. I'm adding Fatima now. And I am also going to add Raya. And I'm going to add Nafisa. Okay, very nice. Assalamualaikum, Najma. Okay, Najma. And I want to say hi to Fatima. Assalamualaikum, Fatima. Okay, is the Wi-Fi okay? Is the phone credit okay now?
Yes, it's okay, but my signal is working so bad.
Oh, I'm so sorry. It's okay. Okay, next. Raya, assalamualaikum. Okay, and Nafisa, assalamualaikum Nafisa. Okay, everyone. Have you guys had your lunch? Oh, nice. I haven't. I haven't had my lunch yet. I haven't. Okay, what about Zuhur? Have you guys performed Zuhur? Alhamdulillah. Okay, Alhamdulillah, MashaAllah. Okay, guys. Now, we are on page 70 of the learner's book. Okay, we are going to talk about a famous person, yeah, orang yang terkenal, yeah, famous person. Who do you admire? Who do you admire and why? Okay, start from Alia. Alia, who do you admire and why? You don't have any favorite famous person? Maybe a famous person that you like?
That's not.
No, okay. What about Najma? Who do you admire and why? Yeah, Najma, sorry. Your voice is breaking. How come you don't have? Okay, Fatima. What about you? It can be a president, it can be an athlete, it can be, you know, any kind of famous person. You don't have to be like a singer or whatever, no. It can be a famous person, you know, it can be an author, it can be, yeah. It can be a YouTuber, maybe. It can be an inventor. Okay, Fatima.
What about
Nabi Muhammad. Okay, Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Okay, very good. Yes. It can be. It's a very famous person. Yeah. Okay. Now tell me why. Why do you admire him? Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him. Why do you admire Prophet Muhammad? And what makes him a special person? Okay, Fatima, why do you admire him and what makes him a special person? Excuse me. Okay, I'm going to ask Raya. Okay, Raya, what about you? Do you have a favorite famous person? Who do you admire? And AK, who do you admire, Raya?
My mom.
Your mom, okay. Oh, your mom is a famous person. Okay. Why? Why do you admire your mom? Why do you admire your mom? Okay, because your mom, yeah, because your mom has given birth on you, okay? Okay, and then what makes your mom a special person?
She works all time.
Because she? Because he works every day. Yes, he works every day to make sure everything is on the track in family. Very good. Yeah. Okay, now, Nafisa. Nafisa? Assalamualaikum, Nafisa. Okay, Nafisa, I'm talking about a famous person. Who do you admire, Nafisa?
I am my dad.
Your dad, okay, why?
Because my dad always gives me the money,
but it's taking care of you. Okay, taking care of you, okay?
My dad is one
to our
family.
Yeah, because your dad works very hard for family. And give you and your family money, yeah? They work and to, feed you, taking care of you, mashallah. Okay, very good. Back to Fatima. Why do you admire Nabi Muhammad? Okay, Prophet Muhammad, and why? And what makes him a special person to you? Prophet Muhammad is a very famous person, okay? Dia sangat terkenal loh. Yeah? To all the Muslims in the world, he's very famous, and to all the people in the world, he's also famous. Okay, Fatima, speak up. Why?
Because he is a hero to all Muslims.
Okay, very good. Because he is a hero to all the Muslims. Okay, and then? What makes Prophet Muhammad is so special to you? What makes him a special person? Yeah? Yeah, Fatima, what makes him a special person? Fatima, are you there, Fatima? Fatima?
Your guy's voice is not clear.
Okay, Fatima, can you hear me now? Fatima, okay. Okay, Fatima, what makes Prophet Muhammad is a special person to you? Come on, just speak up.
I'm confused.
What makes you confused? There's nothing to confuse about. Just speak up. You guys need to speak up more, okay? You guys need to speak up more. Okay, Najma.
Yes.
Okay, now you have to answer this question. Who do you admire and why? Don't say you don't have. Yeah?
What?
Hello? Sorry? Abu Bakar As-Siddiq. Okay, why? And what makes him a special person? Sorry? What is apa? Sorry, teacher nggak bisa dengar, suaranya breaking, Najma.
Membenarkan.
Membenarkan apa?
Membenarkan ucapan Nabi Muhammad.
Okay, because he confirm, okay, what Prophet says, yeah.
Because he confirm what Prophet Muhammad peace be upon him says. And defend him.
Yeah, mashallah. Yeah, because he always believes in Rasulullah and always confirm all what Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam said. Yeah. Okay. Good. Okay. And do you have any other reason what makes him special person? Okay, Alia. Okay, Alia, who do you admire, Alia?
Umar.
Okay, Umar bin Khattab. Okay, what makes him a special person to you?
Because he is a brave person and he is Rasulullah.
Because he's a brave person and he is?
And he is take care.
Yeah. Because he's a very brave person and always protect Rasulullah and always like be by him side and always strict, okay, selalu lurus ya, strict about Islam. Okay, very good, mashallah. Yeah, now back to Fatima. What makes Prophet Muhammad is a special person? Okay, what makes Prophet Muhammad a special person to you? Yeah? Fatima, don't keep quiet. Speak up, you need to speak up. Okay, are we going to spend 1.5 hours waiting for your answer? Come on, you need to speak up. Because?
Because Allah sent the Quran to him.
Yeah, it can be the good answer, okay? Because Allah gave the Quran to him. Okay, and then? Is that all?
It's all.
Okay, good. Yeah, okay. So we are talking about famous person, everyone. Okay, famous person, orang terkenal ya, orang terkenal that you adore, yang kalian kagumi. Okay, boleh. It can be, it can be prophet. Okay, it can be like para sahabat juga boleh ya. So famous person. Okay, good. Yang kita idolak, bukan idolakan, yang kita kagumi ya, kita kagumi. Tidak harus kita kagumi. Karena dia terkenal main film atau apa. No, we don't have to like, it's not, okay, when we talk about famous person, when we talk about like people we admire, it's not always about like a movie star, it's not always about a singer or maybe like actor or actress. No, it can be anyone, okay? Like sometimes we adore other people, you know, like I adore other teacher, okay, but we adore, ya, mengagumi. But it's a famous person. Yang kita bicarakan saat ini adalah mengagumi orang yang terkenal. Siapa sih? Misalnya, Presiden Turki, misalnya, Erdogan, okay, or maybe like, misalnya, you can say the inventor, misalnya, ya. Penemu seperti itu, it can be, okay. Okay, now everyone, now please look at the photo in activity 2. Yuk dilihat fotonya di aktivitas 2, lihat, look at the photos, who are the people and what do you think they do? Okay. Do you guys know who are these people?
I know the first picture.
Okay, first picture.
I know.
Yeah, who are they? Jackie Chan, correct. And then? Okay, yeah. Okay, and the second picture. Yeah, okay. Okay, now, what do you think they do? What do you think Jackie Chan do? Correct, he's an actor, yes. And do you have any idea about the second picture? Okay, you can mute your microphone. I'm going to read, listen carefully, okay? I'm going to read the presentations, okay, about these two pictures, okay, about these two pictures, okay, picture one and picture two. Okay, guys, you can mute your voice. Fatima, Najma, okay, all right. Okay, I'm going to read the presentation about these two pictures. Okay, listen carefully. Presentation one, okay. Today, I'm going to talk about my favorite actor, Jackie Chan. I think he is amazing. He was born on April the 7th, 1954 in China. His parents named him Chang Kong Sang, which means born in Hong Kong. When he was very young, he started to practice Kung Fu with his father every morning. When he was 7, he started to study at the China Drama Academy where he learned martial arts, singing, acting, and acrobatics. His martial arts skills are brilliant. I went to the cinema to see the Karate Kid, and it was fantastic. Okay, Fatima, you can mute. Or Najma? Okay. And the second? Fatima, Najma, do you hear me? Why you guys keep talking? Okay, I said mute the microphone. Mute your microphone. Okay. Okay, second picture, everyone. I'm going to read. For my presentation, I'm going to talk about Jen Goodall because I think she is a remarkable woman who has led an extraordinary life. She was born in London on the 3rd April 1934 and lived between London and the beautiful city of Bournemouth by the sea. When Jen was a child, she liked watching the animals and birds in her garden. But she dreamed of traveling to Africa to observe exotic animals in their natural habitat. Jane became famous for her amazing work on the behavior of chimpanzees in Tanzania. Okay, now you can on your microphone again, everyone. Okay, we are now doing activity 4. Who can answer number one? I'm going to talk about what is the blank? Okay, I'm going, itu yang blanknya apa yang kosongnya? I'm going to talk about. My favorite actor. Okay, Jackie Chan. Okay, number two. He was born on, who knows the answer? He was born on.
He was born 1,900.
Yeah.
He was born 1,954.
Correct. What date? What date and what month?
April.
MashaAllah. April 7th, 1954. Correct. Where was he born? Where? In?
In Hong Kong.
No, not in Hong Kong. Not in Hong Kong. Where? Not in Hong Kong. Not in Hong Kong. Where was he born? He wasn't born in Hong Kong. He wasn't born in Hong Kong, so where was he born? Okay. Who catch the information? In
China.
Correct. He wasn't born in Hong Kong anyway. Okay. His parents name him Chang Kung Sang, means born in Hong Kong. Okay. Okay, number three. When he was very young, he started to. Say it again.
Practice.
Yes, practice Kung Fu. Correct. Practice Kung Fu. MashaAllah. Okay. Number four. At the China Drama Academy, he learned. What did he learn in China Drama Academy? Martial art. Apa artinya martial arts, Alia? Bela diri. What else besides martial arts? What did he learn in China Drama Academy? Martial arts. Sing. Singing. And acting and acrobatics. Correct. Number five, the last number. I went to the cinema to see what movie? Look at the picture. The Karate Kid. The Karate Kid. Yes. Okay. Have you watched the movie? Have you watched the movie?
Yeah.
Yeah. It's a good movie though. It's a good movie. Okay. Okay, everyone. Thank you so much. We talk later. Okay. I'm going to continue the lesson. Okay. Talk to you later. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. All right. Okay, let's move on to page 71, everyone. Let's do activity 5. Okay, read. Read the presentation below about Jane Goodall, okay, and replace the words in blue with a more interesting adjective from the box, okay. Jadi kita menggantikan kata-kata yang ada di sini, okay. First, we have nice. Then we can replace with other word, okay. Two, nice. Three, nice. Four. Kita punya kata nice lagi. We have nice, another nice here. Okay, so many nice. Can you imagine if we use this word like over and over again, okay, like many times, it will be boring, you know? People will be bored when they listen to us. Okay, so that's why we can change some words, okay? In blue, this one, okay, nice, 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 nice. With a more interesting adjectives, dengan kata sifat yang lebih menarik, okay? We have beautiful, we have remarkable, we have amazing, we have exotic, we have extraordinary, okay? So, beautiful artinya cantik ya atau indah, okay? And then we have remarkable. Apa sih remarkable? Remarkable itu seperti terciri gitu ya, atau how do you say in bahasa, atau luar biasa gitu ya, orangnya remarkable, teringat gitu, luar biasa, okay, beautiful, remarkable, orang yang luar biasa, orang yang okay, one of a kind gitu, seperti one in a million, remarkable, okay. Amazing, amazing juga luar biasa, sama exotic itu unik ya. Exotic itu artinya orang yang unik gitu ya, asing atau aneh gitu, beda ya, berbeda. Beda tuh dalam artian maksudnya aneh, asing, unik seperti itu, exotic. And extraordinary, extraordinary. Also can be luar biasa gitu ya, luar biasa. Okay, now I'm going to call Faik. Okay, I'm going to call Faik. Assalamualaikum, Faik.
Waalaikumsalam, teacher.
Okay. What are you up to? Are you watching YouTube?
Yes.
Yes, alhamdulillah. Have you had your lunch, Faik?
Yes.
Alhamdulillah. And what about perform zuhur? Have you performed zuhur?
Yes.
Okay, alhamdulillah. Okay, Faik. We are now on page 71. Kita lagi mengerjakan halaman 71, activity 5. Okay, now I want you to read the presentation about Jane Goodall. Jane Goodall is the person on the next page, ya. Oh, sorry, on the previous page. Di halaman sebelumnya, ya, tadi. The picture. I want you to replace the words. Teacher mau Faik gantikan kata-kata yang dicetak biru, okay, the words in blue, with a more interesting adjective from the box, okay. Ada kata-kata beautiful, remarkable, amazing, exotic, and extraordinary. Okay, please read the text and replace the words in blue.
For my presentation, I'm going to talk about Jane Goodall because I think she is a amazing woman.
She's a.
She's a.
Amazing. Tidak bisa pakai amazing, ha?
She's an amazing.
No, itu a. You gotta change. Okay. Ini a loh, Faik. She's a. Berarti diikuti dengan. It can be beautiful, it can be okay. Jawaban Faik pertama beautiful. Okay, and then?
Yes. Woman who has led an amazing life.
Amazing life, okay.
She was born in London on 3rd April 1934.
Mm-hmm.
Watching the animals and birds in her garden, but she dreamed of traveling to Africa to observe exotic animals in their natural habitat.
Mm-hmm. And then? Tanzania. Okay, now I give you correct for number four. Number four is correct. Okay, you can switch number one, three, and five. The other words for one, two, three, and five. Okay, you still need to switch. Okay. What is for number one?
I think remarkable.
Okay. Could you please read again?
For my presentation, I'm going to talk about Jane Goodall because I think she is a remarkable woman who had led an amazing life.
Okay, number one, correct. Remarkable is the correct answer, mashallah, Mumtaz. Remarkable, yes. Remarkable. Okay. Number two is still incorrect. You can say that. You can use amazing, but it can be other words.
Extraordinary.
Yes, extraordinary. Extraordinary. Biasanya extraordinary biasa dipadankan dengan kata life, an extraordinary life, kehidupan yang luar biasa. Ya, yeah, okay, good. Next, number three.
In London on 3rd April 1934 and lived between London and the amazing town of Bournemouth by the sea.
Tetot.
No.
Kalau kota biasanya apa?
Beautiful.
Yes, it's a beautiful town or beautiful city. Correct. Beautiful. Okay, kota yang cantik ya. Yeah? Beautiful town of Bournemouth by the sea. Correct. Okay, now the last one. What is the answer for number five? Jane became. Jane became famous for her amazing, Masya Allah. Amazing work, pekerjaannya yang mengagumkan ya, mengagumkan. Okay. Okay, Faik, Masya Allah. Sudah bisa ya sekarang ya, Insya Allah ya. Kata-katanya jadi lebih bervariasi gitu ya. Jadi nggak pakai nice terus atau sudah bisa menempatkan. Now you can put words in the correct context ya, dengan konteks yang betul ya. Okay. Alright, Faik. Thank you so much. I'm going to continue the lesson. Talk to you later. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Yeah, okay, good. So these are the answers for activity 5. I hope you guys are writing too. Okay, now we are going to continue to to the activity 7. Let's just skip activity 6 and let's just focus to this one, use of English. Okay, this one, I'm going to explain a little bit about this question text, okay? Question text, everyone. Yeah, apa sih question text? Question text itu adalah tanda label atau pertanyaan tambahan gitu ya. Kita lihat example-nya di sini, kita lihat contohnya. We use falling intonation, okay? Falling intonation. Nadanya ya, ada nada khususnya yang ada jatuhnya gitu, seperti itu. When we are checking information, we already know. Jadi, artinya kita biasanya menambahkan intonasi nada tambahan ya ketika kita sedang mengecek informasi yang kita udah tahu. Misalnya Jackie Chan itu lahir di China, iya kan? Iya kan? Okay, so Jackie Chan was born in China, wasn't he? Ya, seperti itu. Okay, kayak misalnya, kamu belum dapat buku kan? Kan? Seperti itu, ya? Seperti label tanya atau tambahan kata tanya di belakang pertanyaan yang sebetulnya kita sudah tahu. Okay, just to make sure. Untuk memastikan, ya, kayak misalnya lagi dia anak baru di sekolah ini kan, gitu. She's a new student in the school, isn't she? Seperti itu, ya. Atau misalnya Jackie Chan was born in China, wasn't he? Jackie Chan itu lahir di China ya kan, gitu. Bukan begitu? Seperti itu, gitu ya. Jadi kita akan belajar how to make the question text. Okay, so. If we use was like here, okay. It's like Jackie Chan was born in China. Oh, I'm bad in using this pen. Okay. Oopsie. Okay, so Jackie Chan was born in China. Untuk menambahkan question tax, okay, kita tambahkan not di sini menjadi wasn't he. He-nya subjeknya siapa? Jackie Chan. Okay, so Jackie Chan was born in China, wasn't he? Okay, apabila menggunakan, apabila kita mau bilang di sini, okay, Jackie Chan is an actor, koma, kita tinggal tambahkan isn't he. Okay, kalau depannya was, question text-nya harus sama, harus was juga, tapi ditambahkan not. Bukankah begitu? Ya, jadi ini artinya seperti bukan begitu, bukan seperti itu ya. So Jackie Chan was born in China, wasn't he? Jackie Chan tuh lahir di Cina kan? Seperti itu ya. Like, okay, the second. Jackie Chan is an actor, isn't he? Okay, kalau di sininya memakai is, di sininya tidak memakai was ya, atau wasn't, tapi memakai isn't. Look, Jackie Chan is an actor, isn't he? Okay. Jackie Chan tuh seorang aktor kan? Bukan begitu? Ya. Because he is still an actor until now. So we use is di sini. Kita pakai is karena dia masih aktor sampai sekarang ya. Kalau ini pakai was karena he was born. Sudah lampau. Lahirnya sudah dulu. Jadi pakai was born, bukan is born. Bukan Jackie Chan is born in China, tapi Jackie Chan was born in China karena dia sudah karena sudah lampau ya, lahirnya sudah lama. Jadi was born. Jackie Chan is an actor, isn't he? Okay, bukan begitu? Okay, kita buka buku lagi untuk melihat contoh lainnya. Okay, I need to open the book. I'm sorry. Okay, contohnya lagi. She lived in London. Dia tinggal di London. Dia dulu tinggal di London dulu ya, karena ini lived ada di-nya. Dia dulu tinggal di London. Bukan begitu? Nah, kita mau menambahkan question tax-nya. Oke, okay, lived karena lampau menjadi didn't. She question mark, ya. She lived in London, didn't she? Ya. Karena ini lived. Kalau ini is, jawabannya isn't. Kalau ini lived, jawabannya didn't. Ya. Kalau ini was, jawabannya wasn't. Okay. Ya. Sekarang, kalau doesn't atau kalimat present, ini past tense ya. Sekarang kalimat present simple, kalimat sederhana. Jackie Chan's real name means nama aslinya Jackie Chan artinya adalah born in Hong Kong. Ini adalah translation dari namanya dia, nama Cinanya dia ya. So Jackie Chan's real name means born in Hong Kong. Bener nggak? Dia mau tanya lagi. Doesn't? Sorry. Doesn't it? Ya, bukan begitu? Ya, jadi nama asli Jackie Chan artinya lahir di Hong Kong ya kan? Itu bukan begitu? Doesn't it? Kenapa pakai it? Kenapa bukan doesn't him? Karena kita lagi membicarakan real name-nya si Jackie Chan. Real name itu kata gantinya adalah it. Jadi kita memakai it. Okay, so Jackie Chan's real name means born in Hong Kong, doesn't it? Okay, apabila kita menggunakan question text dalam question text tuh ini ya, seperti ini. Apabila kita menggunakan question text dalam format kalimat lampau, dia dulu tinggal di Bekasi, bukan? Ya kan? She lived in London, didn't she? Ya, memakai didn't she? Ya. Karena kalau kita bertanya dalam bentuk lampau, kita memakai did, bukan memakai do, oke? Okay. Atau misalnya, you like chicken soup, don't you? Yeah, you like chicken soup, don't you? Yeah, I don't like it, misalnya ya. Contohnya, misalnya, you like to eat chicken soup, don't you? Kamu suka sop ayam, iya kan? Seperti itu. You like chicken soup, don't you? Seperti itu, ya. Jadi kalau seperti ini, memakainya don't, oke? Okay. Atau contoh lainnya adalah apa ya? Oke, okay. Pakai where ya. They were famous. Mereka dulu terkenal. They were famous, weren't they? Were famous, weren't they? Ya, bukankah begitu? Ya, yeah, they were famous, weren't they? Ya, yeah. Mereka dulu terkenal, ya kan? Jadi seperti itu ya, weren't they? Okay. Okay, sampai sini. I hope you guys understand. If you don't understand, it's okay. We are still learning right now. We can discuss it again. Okay, we are still studying. Yeah. Okay. Now. Now let's take a look at activity 7. Okay. Read the use of English box. Okay. Baca ini ya, yeah, question text. Kita gunakan informasi, sorry, kita menggunakan intonasi ya, penekanan informasi when we are checking information. Ketika kita sedang mengecek informasi, we already know, yang sudah kita tahu. Jadi untuk memastikan gitu, kayak Jackie Chan lahir di Hong Kong, Jackie Chan lahir di China, iya kan? Gitu, bukan begitu, bukan? Gitu. Atau kayak benar kan? Seperti itu ya. Okay, now listen and repeat the question. Okay, so Jane Goodall is British, isn't she? Okay, isn't she? Di sini menggunakan isn't karena di sini menggunakan is. Jadi question text-nya menggunakan isn't. Bukankah begitu? Bukankah dia lahir di Inggris? Ya, okay. Jane Goodall adalah orang Inggris. Jane Goodall is British, isn't she? Jadi kalau dalam bahasa Indonesia, Jane Goodall adalah orang Inggris, bukan begitu? Ya kan? Ya, seperti itu. Itu namanya question text, label pertanyaan ya, penekanan pertanyaan. Number two, she lived in London, didn't she? Dia dulu tinggal di London, bukankah begitu? Ya, bukankah begitu? Bukankah demikian? Ya, seperti itu. Di sini menggunakan didn't karena di sini menggunakan kata kerja bentuk kedua atau past verb. Okay, sorry, ya, yeah, past verb two atau past tense. Ya, lived. Jadi di sini menggunakan didn't. Harus selalu bentuk negatif ya question text-nya. Okay, kalau ininya bentuk positif. Okay, lanjut lagi. She dreamed of traveling to Africa, didn't she? She dreamed of traveling to Africa, didn't she? Okay, dia bermimpi berjalan-jalan keliling Afrika. Bukankah begitu? Ya, yeah. She dreamed of traveling to Africa, didn't she? Ya. Ini memakai didn't karena di sininya adalah dreamed. Oke, bentuk lampau dari bermimpi ya, mimpi bermimpi. Number 4. Jackie Chan's real name means born in Hong Kong. Doesn't it? Oke. Doesn't it? Di sini memakai doesn't it? Karena di sini adalah kata kerja, bentuk kalimat present simple, kalimat sederhana ya, kalimat sehari-hari, kalimat sederhana, present simple. And the last one, the Karate Kid was fantastic, wasn't it? Ya, wasn't it? Bukankah begitu? Film Karate Kid itu fantastic banget, fantastis banget, bukan begitu kan? Ya, maksudnya menekankan bahwa film ini bagus gitu. Memakai wasn't because we use was over here. Okay? Yeah. Okay. Sampai di sini semoga kalian bisa memahami. Okay? We are going to practice this one again in a Google Meet next week insyaallah, okay? But if you guys have any question, please do ask me. Okay? Now I'm going to continue. Okay, to the workbook, everyone. Workbook. Okay, now everybody, please now open your workbook, page 56. Okay, kita sekarang sedang membahas workbook, halaman atau activity book ya, halaman 56. Okay, page 56, everyone. Now let's open it up. Okay, page 56. Okay. Activity 1. Okay. So before we go into activity 1, like, look, let's read this one. A presentation about a famous person. It is the same title for the workbook. Now, strategy check. Completing notes. Yeah. This one. Kalian harus melengkapi buku catatan. Completing notes. You guys have to complete the notes. Nih. Complete the notes. Ada panduan ya ternyata. Okay. Take the strategies which will help you to complete the notes. Use them for activity 1. Okay. Read the notes you have to complete before listening. Okay. Dibaca dulu note yang kalian punya untuk dilengkapi sebelum kalian mendengarkan listeningnya. Okay. Read the notes you have to complete before listening. And then look up the words you don't understand. Okay, bisa juga dilihat kata-kata yang kalian tidak paham. Think about the missing information. Is it a verb? Ya. Yeah. Pikirkan tentang informasi yang hilang di sini. Ya, yeah. Apakah ini kata kerja? Is it a verb? Kata kerja yang hilang di sini, apakah noun, a noun, kata benda, atau an adjective atau sebuah kata sifat yang hilang dari sini, ya. Yeah. Kalau kalian lihat misalnya ini kayaknya kata benda yang hilang. Okay, kata benda berarti cari yang ada di box. Which one is the noun? Okay. Kalau kira-kira ini kayaknya kata kerja nih. Ya. Kata kerja. Kata kerja berarti harus dicari juga jawabannya verb juga. Kalau adjective atau kata sifat dicari ya adjective juga. Kalian bisa tentukan. Okay. Okay, jadi these two points are very important. Okay, so before you complete the text, read the notes you have to complete before you listen to the information, and don't forget to think about the missing information. You have to find out, is it the verb, the noun, or the adjective that is missing? Okay. Ya, ditentukan kira-kira yang hilang nih noun apa verb ataukah adjective. Okay, now I'm going to call the boys. Okay, I'm going to call the boys. I'm going to call Hani, Fahri, Faik, Okay, and Reno. Honey first, okay. I'm calling Hanif now. I don't know if he can pick up the call or not. He's not answering. Okay, I'm trying to call to add a number. Okay, I'm going to call Faik and Fahri. Okay. Assalamualaikum, Faik. I'm back. Okay, now let me call Fahri. Okay, assalamualaikum Fahri. Assalamualaikum Fahri. Are you eating?
No.
No, okay. Now I'm going to call Rino, yeah. I hope he can join here. And call Yazid. Okay, assalamualaikum Rino. Okay. Have you had your lunch, Rino? Sudah makan siang? Okay, and Yazid, assalamualaikum Yazid. Okay, yeah, I can't reach Yazid. Okay. Okay, everyone, we are going to do. Okay. Okay, Fahri, are you ready now? Okay, Fahri, are you ready now, Fahri?
Yes.
Okay, Alhamdulillah. Okay, now Faik, Fahri, and Rino, we are going to do activity one. Okay, listen, I'm going to read the text. Okay, so you guys have to listen, and you guys have to complete the notes about Nelson Mandela. Okay, yeah. Boleh di mute dulu, Fahri, mikrofonnya.
Okay,
yeah, thank you. Okay, now I'm going to read the text, okay, about Nelson Mandela, okay. Nelson Mandela itu adalah former president of the Africa, ya, di South Africa, Afrika Selatan. Dia mantan presiden di Afrika Selatan, okay. And I'm going to read the text. Okay, you guys have to complete the notes, ya. Harus lengkapi nih catatannya nih mengenai Nelson Mandela yang ada di activity 1, ya. So I'm going to read. Listen carefully. Today I'm going to talk about a remarkable man, Nelson Mandela. He was born in South Africa in 1918 and had a happy childhood. When he began his studies to be a lawyer, he learned about the apartheid system in South Africa. Mandela believed in racial equality and decided to fight for the rights of black people in his country. He was put in prison for 27 years and wasn't released until 1990. He became the first black president of South Africa in 1994. Okay. I'm going to read again. You have to listen carefully and make sure, okay, you complete the notes, yeah? Okay. To all the girls, you guys do the same, okay? Listen carefully. Today, I'm going to talk about a remarkable man, Nelson Mandela. He was born in South Africa in 1918 and had a happy childhood. When he began his studies to be a lawyer, he learned about the apartheid system in South Africa. Mandela believed in racial equality and decided to fight for the rights of black people in his country. He was put in prison for 27 years and wasn't released until 1990. He became the first black president of South Africa in 1994. Okay, Fahri, Faik, and Rino, it's time to check the notes. Number one has been done for us. Yeah, you can on the microphone now. Okay, I'm going to talk about number one. The answer for number one is Nelson Mandela, this one. Okay, now let's answer number two. Who can answer number two? Faik?
Yes.
Okay, Faik. He was?
He was one of the most respected people in the world.
MashaAllah, Mumtaz. He was one of the most respected people in the world. Apa artinya respected ya, Faik?
Dihormati.
Dihormati. Respected itu? Respected. Respected itu termasuknya ke dalam verb, kata kerja, noun, kata benda, atau adjective, kata sifat. Yang mana? Respected itu masuk ke dalam kata kerja, kata sifat, atau kata benda? Kata sifat, correct. Respected, dihormati. It's an adjective, correct. Number three. Siapa bisa jawab? Who can answer number three? Rino?
Rino.
Okay, good. Masya Allah, Mumtaz. He was born in 1918 in South Africa. Good job, Rino. Masya Allah. Okay, 1918. Okay, number four. It's Fahri. Fahri's turn. Fahri, number four.
I am.
Yeah, you. He studied to be a lawyer. Good job, mashallah. Lawyer. Yes, correct. What is the meaning of lawyer, Fahri? What is the meaning of lawyer? Apa artinya lawyer, Fahri? Ya? No, bukan. Ada yang tahu? Dari kata law. Law artinya hukum. What is the meaning of lawyer? Masya Allah, mumtaz Rino, pengacara. Well done, pengacara. Pengacara ya, profesi, pekerjaan, ahli hukum ya, pengacara, lawyer. And lawyer itu termasuk ke dalam verb, noun atau adjective ya. Masuk ke dalam kata kerja, kata benda, atau kata sifat. Siapa bisa jawab? Fahri, Faik, Rino?
Kata kerja.
Oke, ada jawaban lain? Do you guys have any other answer?
Sifat.
Kata sifat, oke. Siapa lagi yang mau jawab? Who can answer? Okay, lawyer is actually a noun, kata benda, ya. Seperti guru, lawyer seperti botol, itu semua benda. Pengacara, itu adalah kata benda. Kalau kata kerja itu seperti menulis, membaca, read, write, talk, teach, study, learn, itu kata kerja, ya. Kalau kata sifat, respected, beautiful, smart, intelligent, caring, brave, itu kata sifat. Ya, kalau kata benda, pengacara. Ada dua pengacara. Ya, itu adalah kata benda ya, gitu. There are two lawyers, ya, two lawyers itu kata benda. Lawyers adalah kata benda. Ya, ada wujudnya gitu. Ya. Lawyer ada wujudnya, bottle ada wujudnya, pen ada wujudnya, kata benda. Okay? Number five now. Back to Faik. Okay, he believed in racial equality. Okay, racial equality. Ada yang tahu? What is the meaning of racial equality? Racial itu adalah ras, equality adalah persamaan. Jadi dia percaya pada persamaan ras, ya, karena dulu di banyak negara ada banyak sekali terjadi rasism. Okay, rasism itu rasis ya, yang membeda-bedakan warna kulit, ya Faik. Jadi orang berkulit hitam didiskriminasikan. Orang misalnya yang pribumi dengan bukan pribumi, seperti itu namanya racist. Okay, nah, this person Nelson Mandela, he fought for the black people in South Africa. Dia berjuang untuk orang-orang kulit hitam di South Africa, ya. And he believed in racial equality, dan dia percaya pada persamaan ras. Jadi semua ras itu Allah ciptakan sama, ya. Black, white, okay, Asian, Caucasian, all people in the world are equal, sama, sejajar, seimbang, ya. Okay. Number six now, back to Rino. Okay, the government put him in prison for 27 years. Jadi pemerintah meletakkan dia di penjara atau menaruh ia di penjara, in prison selama 27 tahun, memenjarakan dia ya, prison artinya penjara. Oke. Okay. Alright. Number 7 now, Fahri. Number 7.
Get out of prison in 1990.
Number 7, 990. Bilangnya bukan 900. Nah, kita bilangnya 1990. 1990 dibagi 2. How do you say?
1990.
Correct. Masya Allah. He came out of prison in 1990. Ya, kalau tahunnya dibagi 2, tahunnya di bawah 2000, tahun 1923 atau 1990 atau 1972, cara bacanya itu dibagi 2 ya, seperti ini. 1923, 1923. 1990, 1990. 1972, 1972, ya. Kalau setelah tahun 2000, like 2001 atau 2010 atau 2015, you say 2000 and 2010, 2015. Jadi pakai N ya. Kalau di bawah tahun 2000, kalian sebutnya dibagi 2 dulu hurufnya. 1923, 1923. 1990, 1990. 1972, 1972. Oke. Okay. Last number, number 8, back to Faik. South Africa. Yeah, he became the first black president in of South Africa in 1994. Jadi tahun 94 dia jadi presiden berkulit hitam pertama di South Africa ya. And he died in December 2013. Okay, now. Next to activity 2. Kita sekarang lanjut ke activity 2. Word study. Using interesting adjectives. Okay. Number 1 has been done. Kalian harus match ya nomor 1 sampai nomor 5 dengan kata yang ada dalam kotak ini ya. Okay. Someone who looks after others is. Someone who looks after other is caring ya. Seseorang yang menjaga orang lain adalah disebut orang yang caring. Orang yang peduli, orang yang perhatian. Okay. Number 2. Fahri. Someone who
is alert to other
is. Apa?
Remarkable.
Remarkable. Okay. Do you have other answer, Fahri, Faik, Arino?
Yes.
Yeah. What's your answer? Yeah. Yeah, Rino. Masya Allah. Someone who gives a lot to others is generous. Orang yang banyak memberi pada orang lain disebutnya orang yang dermawan, generous, murah hati. Generous, murah hati, ya, murah hati. Dia tidak pelit hati. Oke. Lanjut, number 3, Rino. Someone who orang yang, masya Allah, mumtaz. Someone who doesn't give up is determined. Orang, seseorang yang tidak pernah menyerah adalah orang yang penuh tekad ya. Determined, okay, determined. Masya Allah, mumtaz. Number four, back to Faik.
Does something dangerous or difficult is brave.
Okay, someone who does something dangerous or difficult is brave. Okay, well done, Faik. Next, number five. Fahri. Someone who, someone who does
something skill and worth mentioning is remarkable.
Remarkable, correct. Masya Allah. Remarkable, seseorang yang melakukan sesuatu yang istimewa dan pantas untuk disebutkan adalah orang yang remarkable, ya, orang yang luar biasa. Oke, okay, Masya Allah, Faik, Fahri, and Rino, thank you so much for joining today's class and for helping me answering this question. Okay, I'll see you again in the next class, Insya Allah. Okay, Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Ya, Masya Allah. Okay, Masya Allah, everyone. Okay, we still have this part, okay, but I think I'm going to discuss the question text, okay, this one, for our next EP or enrichment program, okay, for our next week EP, okay. You can do this as your homework, okay, you can do activity 3, and you can learn the question text, okay, by looking at this use of English box, okay. Kita bahas lagi pekan depan insya Allah ya, okay, because I really want to discuss about it, but we are running out of time, and yeah, so I guess that's it for today, everyone. Thank you so much for joining today's class. And I want to say thank you to all the students who have joining today's class. Yeah, thank you for helping me answering this question. Thank you for participating in our video, in our group call. Okay, so let's close and end this class with doa kafaratul majlis. Subhanakallahumma wa bihamdika asyhadu an la ilaha illa anta astaghfiruka wa atubu ilaik. And I hope to see you again next week, inshallah. Okay, assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Bye, everyone. Good afternoon.